With the first roster cut only a week away, it should come as no surprise that practice sessions tend to get a little more intense. No surprise that practice sessions tend to get a little more intense.